Connecting procedure.
Press the phone button on the instrument panel or the phone button on the steering wheel and select the Connect Phone key. You'll then initiate connecting from the phone. The connecting procedure varies according to each cellular phone model. Refer to the cellular phone's owner's manual or visit www.nissanusa.com/Bluetooth for further instruction. When prompted for a PIN code, enter 1234 from the handset. The PIN code has been assigned by Nissan and cannot be changed. When the connecting is complete, the screen will return to the phone menu display. It's important to note that Nissan has a website dedicated to simplifying the Bluetooth phone setup process. If you go to www.nissanusa.com/Bluetooth, you'll find a compatibility guide that identifies all brands and models of phones that can be set up to use Bluetooth wireless technology in your vehicle. When you choose a compatible brand and model, the website leads you to its unique Bluetooth setup guide. It tells you how to prepare your phone, prepare your vehicle, and pair your phone. Depending on the Bluetooth system included in your vehicle, the terminology may either be pairing or connecting. Please see your owner's manual for more details on your system. Up to 5 compatible phones can be added, and each can have its own phone book created using your setup guide's instructions. It will also tell you how to set up voice-activated dialing using your vehicle's voice recognition system in order to create a voice model of your own voice for accurate command recognition. For more information on your Bluetooth system, refer to your owner's manual or visit www.nissanusa.com/Bluetooth.